All right, YouTube. I wanted to put this video out real quick. To anybody who ever see this, if you're ever in a conversation with somebody, you should always pay close attention to listen exactly what they're saying. You could tell a lot about people, whether you just met them, known them for years, whatever the case is. Tell a lot about people based off of their conversation about what they're talking about all the time, usually. About if they're talking about other people, especially if they're talking about other people in a negative way around you or to you, telling their somebody else's personal business. That means 9 times out of 10, they're telling somebody else your personal business, which is, you know, that's fake people right there. A lot of people will tell you something negative about you in plain sight. They give backhanded compliments, like, you know, you pretty nice for a black guy or something like that. You know what I mean? Or how they do it with women, they'd be like, you know, you cute for a dark skinned girl, or you know what I mean, just goofy shit like that. Backhanded compliments, they may compliment you on, you know, something, oh I like this, but you know, oh, your outfit is hard, but those earrings ugly as hell, or that hat ugly as fuck. Like, you know what I mean? Like, they can never give you your props all the way. It's always some, they gotta throw in some negativity with the compliments. Those type of people, you cut them off right away. But you can see straight through those type of people. That mean they fake as hell, bro. They should. Nobody should be talking about somebody in a negative way. Like, especially if you a group of friends, and they telling you all this negative stuff about such and such every time they gone, and then when they around them, they positive again. I mean, you know what I mean? When they're around them, they act like it never happened and like they're the best of friends. Now, they're telling you negative stuff about them, and then they go tell them the same thing that they said, then that's fine. But either way, people are fake. It's people out here that'll tell you something. I would say there's no such thing as jokes, because people will tell you the truth under a so-called joke. They'll go, they'll just say something off the wall and be like, oh no, I was just joking. So it go over your head, but really they just told you something, how they felt about you. You didn't even realize it. So I would say pay attention to conversations a lot. Somebody joking about you, something that's a little, you may feel, if you feel weird after, that's because they was really talking about you. And they just played it off like a joke, but it really wasn't no joke. That was them being truthful. Another way that you find out people are how they really feel is when people are angry. People angry, they'll say some off-the-wall shit that they, oh, you know, I was just mad. No, no, they wasn't just mad. That stuff was already inside of them. They meant to say all of that stuff. They just sorry that you heard it. But people will tell you the truth when they mad. Especially a lot of women out here. They don't tell you the truth till they mad. Oh, that's why this and that. And, you know, madder they get, the more truth you get. And you be like, oh, damn, this what you know. Or you get the truth because you hear stuff around other family members. I remember I heard something from this girl I used to talk to a long time ago, a couple years ago, and I heard it from her little baby cousin. I was just like, oh wow, so she was talking shit about me, crazy as hell, like, and then try to play it off like, oh no, I wasn't saying nothing, like the little baby was lying. I'm like, nah, it's cool, but you always get you never gonna get the truth from the person. Oh yeah, also, if you do get the truth from the person, either they're angry at you or they drunk. Those are two main excuses. Oh, I was angry. Oh, I was drunk. Like, nah. This is what happened. You feel me? All that stuff that was inside of them comes straight out when they drunk. Oh, you know, they go going off. They may fight you, this and that. That's because that's how they really felt about you the whole time. You just didn't know. So, I don't care if they drunk or not. Especially if they drunk, you better take that into consideration. Like, just because they drunk don't mean it came out of nowhere. So, anybody out there, just pay attention to conversations with people. You can read anybody, any and everybody, as soon as you meet them. Just so based off the conversation, you could tell people being fake, people being real, people genuinely like you, genuinely hate you. You could tell all that just off a basic conversation. All you got to do is be quiet, pay attention to body language, facial expressions, how they say stuff, and what they say about other people. You'll be able to tell if they're saying stuff about you or not, whether you hear anything about you or not. So, anybody out there, it's my advice. Peace.